Alright, motherfuckers, here we go. I know a lot of you know this.
I wanna throw my life away, although it's delicate. Dangerous thoughts start to make me hesitant. Everyone's only doing something for their benefit. Sequences of my tomorrow don't have a definite. All the words I speak are irrelevant, expressing my benevolence. Getting on track, back to my development. To this day, I'm trying to find some hope. I hate the way I feel and I can't cope. Seems like I'm stuck on a downward slope. I'm hanging by one last thread on the rope. I hope I don't see tomorrow. Cannot find a fix to my sorrow. Get the pilot of my life off of auto. No matter how hard of a pill it is to swallow. My time has run out as well as my luck. I feel so stuck, how the fucking things constantly suck. So fucked up, even without having to be drugged. Really wish I knew what it was like to feel loved. I just wanna be wanted, no longer haunted. Distant memories I've forgotten. Pick me up when I feel like I fall. It's just my thoughts wanting me in the coffin. I'll take a walk in the rain. I don't know how much longer I will stay. I'll take a walk in the rain to try and wash away the pain. I'm always left feeling so empty. Time to heal these wounds, but I have no time to wait. At this rate, I'll be in the coffin if I don't get it straight. My eyes didn't open up until the age of 20. I'm tired of these lonely days, I've had plenty. Trying to find a way for my brain to fully communicate. I'm too lost inside my thoughts to be able to concentrate. I wanna leave, but I'm not ready. I'll take a walk in the rain. I don't know how much longer I will stay. I'll take a walk in the rain to try and wash away the pain.
Wax on the mix.
All of my resources are exhausted. How did I get as far as I have gotten? I feel so undesired, crumbling like an empire. Somehow ended up the sole survivor. Living shouldn't have to be required. I'm more depressed since I became wiser. There isn't a single side. This pride of written work is what we decipher. Suicide is imminent, told by the writer. I don't wanna complain like an old town crier. The pain still resides after the pills from the prescriber. Death calls for the ring of the timer, trip of the wire. I feel stuck in the same track. Almost like I'm wasting time, I'll never get back. Heavy fog and my thoughts sets in. Stuck in my head, I don't know where to begin.
I have one thought that's contagious, telling me that I will never make it. Can't you tell I'm living in hell? I am way overwhelmed and I feel compelled to bid this life farewell. All the feelings I've held are bursting from the bottle. Every single day I feel so awful. The only thing I can do is wait for something to take away. I can't seem to find a way to get out. I've had enough. I've had enough. I've had enough.
I'm tired of getting played, wasting my time away.
I love you.
Someone that does not give a fuck about my existence. I'm starting to see that love's not for me. I'm starting to see that love's not for me. It's always the same with every encounter. I'm scared to open myself up, it's always downward. I don't know who to trust, every relationship is rushed.
but all I want is to be loved.
I'm starting to see that love's not for me.
I'm starting to see
that love's not for me.
I'm Matt.
I should've known. Love is only pain, love is only pain. I should've known, should've known. Love is only pain, love is only pain. I should've known that love is only pain. People try to use you for their own selfish gain. I might be happy if you be the one deciding to stay. Felt love for a short time, now it's all that I crave.
I always make a mistake, try to get rid of this feeling I ain't. When love is only pain, love is only pain. All the love I've ever known has been fake, makes me feel alone, I don't wanna be awake. When love is only pain, love is only pain. The only thing in this world that's unpredictable, you get to know someone, they seem like a miracle. They can die, they can live, they can leave. They might not give you love that you should receive. How could I be so naive? You can love, you can care, but what happens when they aren't even there? Think of to all the memories that we shared. Either way it ends up, love just isn't fair. You still have a heart to repair, that's what makes me scared.
That's why I take two steps back, but I'll make an attempt to figure out where the hell we're at. I just wanna connect. Felt something in the moment, so I won't regret. Woo! I will admit I made mistakes and I am definitely not perfect. I give them my all, I know I might fall. If you break my heart, then don't expect me to crawl back to you, but that love's a drug and I am in withdrawal. You were always able to make everything my fault.
I always make a mistake, try to get rid of this feeling I hate. When love is only pain, love is only pain. All the love I've ever known has been fake, makes me feel alone, I don't wanna be awake. When love is only pain, love is only pain. Tell me how we got to this position. It's not real unless there's no condition, but I can't make that decision if they stare. Leave it against my wishes, think for what they have given. I found my peace with the vicious, there's still some things not sufficient, whoa. I have to chase the one thing that hurts me the most. I have to watch people come and watch them go. So when will this cycle end?
In today's world, it's not so easy. Love someone so freely. Be careful, take caution. Selfishness is way too common.
Love is only pain. Love is only pain.
Alright, this is that time right now where I'm gonna tell you, you better grab some water. Cause as this starts picking up, you're probably gonna need it. I'm gonna be real with you. There's a couple of these intermissions in here, so your boy can drink some fucking water.
All I can keep asking is what if, what if, what if. Attempting to decipher when life will begin to shift. I wish these feelings would leave and never return. Anxiety feels like acid leaving third degree burns. And I'm rotting inside and out. My decisions only leave me filled with doubt. I feel like I'm so unparalleled, but it's like it's acid. Feeling the gun of thoughts of this body that I inhabit. I can't settle down, my heart has been unwrapped. No oxygen flowing in my weird passage. I feel like I'm so unparalleled, but it's like it's acid. Feeling the gun of thoughts of this body that I inhabit. I can't settle down. get optional. What outcome seems to be optimal, given all the prerequisite obstacles?
I have an emergency, something's internally making me move with urgency, not destroying myself purposely. Certainly there's some kind of messed up wiring in my circuitry, unable to find any certainty for an eternity.
I can't breathe, no, I can't think, I can't put it all together. My suffering will last forever.
I feel like I'm so uptight, I was born as a contestant. Now I'm not calm, the thoughts of this body that I am having. I can't settle down, my heart is beating rapid. No oxygen flowing in my wind passage. I feel like I'm so paralyzed by this a contestant. Now I'm not calm, the thoughts of this body that I am having. I can't settle down.
Man, that's a hard one to say. That is a hard one. Yeah.
All it's gonna be vibing up.
Lively devastation! There is no escape from seeing the world crumble at our feet. Did you forgive me when I say I need some form of release? Fuck the drinks, fuck the drugs, I've had enough. I can't focus on a single fucking thing. Don't know how I'm writing all the songs I sing. It's not a screaming, but I can never speak.
If I see things, it all just looks like a blur. Can't remember the last time I had someone to converse. Sat on my back telling everybody, do not disturb. I'm a lost soul that took the pain I didn't deserve. Pick me up in the valley, I want the hell out so badly. I wanna find what in this world will end up making me happy. But I'm alone, I'm alone. I can stay composed when it takes another person just to fill all of these holes.
Life in my eyes is like looking at a movie screen. Stuck in this same cycle like some kind of machine. What do you do if I'm actually here? Stuck on autopilot.
There's gotta be a way, I don't die just to fight it.
It's not like I don't know the consequences. I'm just suffering too much in my consciousness. Can't seem to find a way to fucking stop it.
Death is the only solution in my hypothesis. Karma can create the product of our own apocalypse.
Both sides of our reality end up becoming opposite. I felt deep enough in the pit to know it's bottomless. My pain runs deeper than consistency in a continent. What anyone in an office prints in a document.
Obstruction of my reality becomes obtuse. All I see is what my thoughts induce. But I can't seem to get out of the same loop.
Life's so pointless, so what's the fucking use?
Am I seeing things? It all just looks like a blur. Can't remember the last time I had someone to converse. Sign on my back telling everybody, do not disturb.
I'm a lost soul that took the pain I didn't deserve.
You'll pick me up in the valley, I want the hell out so badly. I wanna find what in this world will end up making me happy. But I'm alone, I'm alone. I can stay composed when it takes another person just to fill all of these holes.
The world would be better off with my oppressor. I scream for help, but no one gets the message.
No one understands what I'm expected. There's no fix with the epic oppressors.
So frame by frame, life stays moving in motion. I wanna get out of my head, no more emotion. Looking through my eyes feels more broken than the words in the song I've spoken. My fucking mind.
I love all of you. Thank you so much for hanging out, for supporting me with all the shit that I've been doing, and for always being here. I love all of you. You matter in this world, and you'll never be alone, all right?
T-
two or three voices I can tell is running the charade. I get bombarded by all my thoughts like a flash grenade. Screaming's been my only silence in the past decade. Self-degrade, take me away.
No moments of silence. No direction or guidance. The voices are loud like sirens. It's so hard to describe. I feel so paralyzed. Why won't they shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up?
A monster that can contain all the info I've retained. Tells me I will never attain solace in what makes me sane. Without self-healing, without self-sustain. All of my experiences are engraved just like a stain.
Why am I better without being trained? Spawned in a solo campaign. How do I explain? I wanna be my head into the wall until the voices go away. Until the voices go away.
Nothing seems to work. My decision making's gone berserk. Deep on one side is where the thoughts lurk. Hallucinogenic, what part of me's authentic? If half of what I'm thinking's from my genetics.
No moments of silence. No direction or guidance. The voices are loud like sirens. It's so hard to describe. I feel so paralyzed. Why won't they shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up? No moments of silence. No direction or guidance. The voices are loud like sirens. It's so hard to describe. I feel so paralyzed. Why won't they shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up?
Yo, I'ma still fuck your bitch's titties though. I don't give a fuck. Like, what's up? You a bitch anyway.
Why can't things just go back to the way they were? You were so happy then.
Bitch, I'm stuck up in your fucking head like a Michael Myers. More venomous than a black widow spider. Got your bitch's titties in my fucking visor. Right on top my cock, but you know I'm still the driver. Fuck a demon, fuck a light. I can't fucking sleep at night. Suicidal chemical, I just took an edible. My dick's so fucking large, it looked like a vegetable. Now I'm looking fucking crazy while I lick her genitals. Look in my eyes and they know that I'm crazy. Spinning bars harder than baby on baby. Slap on my top while I'm hard but I'm lazy. Eat up these rappers, I'm ravaging rabies. Edibles hitting, I feel like I'm painting. I still wanna come on your bitch, gonna make me. I'm not on the bitch cause I call up that gravy. And when I start shooting, they dive into safety. I shake up the world and I'm heavy like Haiti. Pussy so good that I put it on Daisy. Hope was so big and she looking like Daisy. Still wanna smash
so I give her the melee.
Hot as fuck in here. Alright. You already know where this is about to go. You already know where this is about to go, and I know every single one of you ready for it. DJ, I love you. Yo.
Hey! Grab a fucking knife! Knife! Trigger that squeeze and do as I please. Smoke some weed, beat my dick and repeat on my feet. At least I'm not in the street. Do I fucking suck some press delete? Burn down the whole world at 1,000 degrees. Fuck who you be. Let's jump in the front of the center. It's not a disease. Another thing's the only thing that we are guaranteed. I get rid of bullshit like stock to a sneeze. What happiness? You niggas want cheese. We can stop it at the same. I got facts to back up my class. Niggas on the internet just agree. Dumping shit on the keyboard, activate. You need name assistant. Why the shit they don't like that I yelled? And all those niggas aren't like me. It's only gonna suck the motherfucking enormous.
Trained in Japan, niggas can't replay like they're watching on demand. All the niggas used to hate now they're all fans. The only thing you're gonna get from me is a hologram.
what you think.